Well, the opposition within the BJP to giving bypoll tickets to disqualified MLAs is reaching a crescendo. Several BJP leaders are against admitting disqualified MLA K Gopalaiah from Mahalakshmi Layout constituency to the party. Here's a report.
The political future of disqualified MLAs is still uncertain as the Supreme Court is yet to decide whether they could contest in the bypolls. Even before Supreme Court pronounced its verdict, several BJP leaders have expressed their opposition to giving party tickets to the disqualified MLAs to contest in the upcoming polls. Former BBMP Mayor S. Harish to meet BJP National Working President J.P. Nadda in Delhi to ask him to not provide the ticket to disqualified MLA Gopalaiah. This is not the first disqualified MLA to whom BJP leaders are opposing bypoll ticket. Earlier, Sharath, son of Chick Ballapur, BJP MP Bache Gowda, had staged a protest in front of Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa's residence against the BJP's decision of fielding disqualified MLA MTB Nagraj from Hoskote constituency. In 2018, Nagraj, who contested from the Congress, had defeated Sharath, who contested as the BJP nominee. The BJP is waiting for the Supreme Court's verdict to finalize its bypoll candidates list. The BJP nominating the disqualified MLAs is only likely to fuel further dissidence in the party. A News 9 report.